Papa! Papa! Couche-toi d'asta! Kagura, Piki, Udam Hazar! Twanta Sai Wadaha, Darwa Wai! Damja Brahma.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. I am AJ Gels. I'm back playing Far Cry 4. You know, having some fun. Making this fictional land a better place. Hopefully. I don't know. Technically, we're just at war. If you watched my last video, I promise you, this one will be different. You know, I won't be,
Shrarwadar, Winja Shwarga Daha, Ushtau Manyaka Takar, Wadar Salwa Daha, Puffy.
I won't be, talking politics, this video. I might do these village missions, but you know, it's like, but these like help Wenja missions and these tribal clash, you know, like really these things aren't that different. They're all kind of the same thing, just kind of generic. Go collect, go kill, you know, kind of missions. I might do these village ones, but you know, I promise you guys, you know, if you were kind of put off by my last video. You know, I talked, you know, I pseudo talk politics slash my ideas and all that stuff, you know. On one hand, you know, I'm saying, you know, if it bugs you, I'm sorry. But at the same time, I'm like, yeah, this is my channel. I can kind of say and talk about whatever the hell I want. And that sounds like I don't give a shit about you guys. And it's very opposite. You know, it's, I don't know. I think part of me thinks you tune in to listen to me sometimes run my mouth about random shit.
Shayubarwa. Usashwar Hazars. Puffy. Yasushulhan Purpana. Usapacha. Usapacha.
Okay, so I assume this is kind of like that last one where we're gonna see why the Zila are so fucking crazy. You know, like I was saying, yeah, I think part of why you guys watch my channel sometimes is literally to kind of listen to me talk and about, you know, maybe me talking about, you know, maybe what bugs me, what's going on in my life, you know, my political ideas, in that case, political ideas. So, you know, guys, like I said, if you didn't like the last video because of what I was talking about, I'm sorry. You know, I'm sorry if you didn't, you know, if you didn't like it, you know, that's, you know, I want to be entertaining, but sometimes I like to get serious and, you know, that kind of stuff. I don't know. That last video, at least for me, was really fun. Just kind of sitting and talking about that kind of stuff. But you know, that's I don't know. I mean, if you want to tell me that you absolutely hated that, you know, you can either do that in the comments, that last video, or, you know, go to the comments of this one and just say, hey, I really didn't like this, and, you know, and then I'll try and keep it, you know, to a minimum in the future. You know, I mean, you know, I understand, you know, you're watching this either to learn something about this game, you know, see what's going on, maybe you're making your decision on whether or not to purchase, not to listen to me talk about politics and whatnot. So, you know, you can tell me down in those comments, you know, find me on Facebook, Twitter, or my website, down in the description below. You know, I'm always happy to talk to you guys. You know, I really like talking to you guys. It's, you know, I've had conversations with people, in the comments before, you know, it's about some random side. Like, I talked with, I'm trying to remember, I off the top of my head, I can't remember his screen name. I think it's like Hunter Hall or something, one of my subscribers. I talked with him, a little bit. Just, I'm literally like, how you spell my name. You know, I mean, it's one of those that my name is fairly hard to spell. You know. Either way. You know, like I said, you know, if you didn't like it, you know, if enough people, you know, like if one person says it, you know, says, well, I really didn't like it. Yeah, well, you know, I'm sorry. I mean, that one person isn't enough to make me not talk about that kind of stuff ever again. But you know, if like four or five of you kind of came out and said, well, you know what I mean. If enough of you kind of came out and said, well, you know, we really didn't like it. I'm like, okay, I'm more than happy to kind of, not talk about that kind of stuff. So I don't know if I'm being like extremely roundabout and you have no fucking clue what I'm talking about. You know, it's just, I like to bring this up every so often, you know, while talking about, you know, the channel. Please remember, if you're gonna leave a comment, you know, if you're gonna leave a comment, for me, on, you know, how to improve the channel, maybe what you're not liking about me talking about, hell, if you wanna, cause, you know, like, I welcome discussion about my opinions, you know, like, I mean, like, I love those kind of discussions. If you wanna have, you know, those kind of discussions, feel free, drop me a comment. I mean, even if your opinion differs from mine, you know, you know it, if you've been listening to me for any amount of time, you know me, I'm very, you know, you can have your own fucking opinion. I, you know, like, you're allowed to think differently than I am. Like, that's what's great about, the country of America, is you can think whatever the hell you want, but at the same time, I don't like fighting about it, you know, if you ask me. Like, I like the debate and discussion and just, you know, in discussing, but, you know, I prefer not, but, you know, it's like saying, well, may I, you know, and again, I'm being juvenile when I say, well, I think your idea is fucking stupid, you know, like, I mean, yeah, I use fucking in a, casual sense, but you know what I mean, it just, And even if you're responding to somebody else's comment, please try and keep the everything. You know, I mean, it's civil. You know, I discussion's cool. I don't know. It's I you know, you see comments in videos that, or you know, you see comments in a lot of YouTube videos. You know, I just think, you know, it's like there are people who are just trolling against the guy who's doing it, and, you know, and, like, one of my favorite guys who do this, you know, the Rad Brad, you know, love the guy, absolute, you know, super cool guy, and, but there are tons of trolls who literally every time he puts out a video, they just come out and say, well, this sucks, and they're, and frankly, I sit there and go, then don't watch it. Watch somebody else. You know, I mean, life's too short to spend sitting here and being unhappy. You know, that's, you know what I mean. Again, like I said, My girlfriend makes fun of me sometimes because, you know, like I talk about this stuff, and, you know, like I'm very pro peace and very anti-war, and maybe not anti-war, but, you know, I'm anti stupid bullshit war that, you know, America keeps trying to fight with people. War on drugs. But, you know, I'm trying to think, like, am I supposed to be shooting at the moon or something? But, you know, I mean, like I said, it's just, if you're going to comment, you know, or reply to somebody else's comment or this, that, please keep everything civil, keep everything discussion, not attacking people, you know, it's, I don't know, I know it can be a thin line, and it's kind of weird with the internet, because, you know, you never know somebody's inflection, you know, it's, I always have, you know, it's like I'll be texting my girlfriend and she's not angry with me, but, you know, she's just says something and I'm like, whoa, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry, but I'm not angry. See, I'm kind of doing what I said I wouldn't do. You know, I'm talking about totally non-video game related stuff. I don't know. I'm in a weird mood recently. You know, I'm busy with school. I'm maybe not tired. I'm kind of in like a weird, kind of like thoughtful mood, I guess you could call it. You know, I've been watching just some, not provocative, but, you know, last video. And this is the only thing I'll kind of talk about politics. You know, I recently found this this really interesting guy, Jesse Ventura. Go check him out. That's Jesse Ventura, J-E-S-S-E, Ventura, V-E-N-T-U-R-E. No. U-R-A. But that's all I'll say about him. But, you know, I mean, it's just, you know, I'm listening to this stuff, and, you know, stuff gets stuck in my head, and, you know, I kind of use you guys as kind of like as an outlet, you know, if I'm ever angry and you ever sense it in what I'm talking about, you know, I'm kind of using this as just kind of like a place with like pseudo-therapy, where I can just kind of say whatever I want, and you guys will maybe listen, I don't know, maybe you're just watching this while you're taking a poop, I don't know.
Shancha, Sushalai, Spacham.
Nay. Shancha Urusis. Shancha Salwas. Salwa Yasushalai, Twayakis. Prasqua Pashta. Krati. Skrati. Mash. Hasup near Pacha. Hakis. Hakis. Who?
What's up, guys? But I mean, so, you know, if that's why, if it seems like I'm in, like, this really, like, weird mood or whatever, I guess you could say, yeah, I'm in a weird mood, but, you know, I'm just, I don't know exactly what you'd say, I'm just in this very kind of, thoughtful kind of, mood or whatever, just, how to put it? Seems like a good skill to have. There's some interesting skills. Polisher. So a little bit more bone, and I can make the two-handed club. But you know, if I seem weird, you know, that's kind of why. You know, it's just I don't know. I get like this every so often, where I just kind of start doing some deep thinking, and then my head starts to hurt, and then I just make some poop jokes. And I'm back to my old self. I like poop jokes. Leave me alone. I don't fucking know anymore. A quick thing, anybody, you know, if you've never seen the show Blue Mountain State, I know I'm going to a completely different topic. Go to Netflix and just at least watch the first episode. All three seasons of the show that ever aired are on Netflix. Fantastic show, absolutely hilarious. And currently, I believe they did a movie that takes place after the third season. And apparently, there's rumors that if the movie does well enough, maybe they're talking to like Netflix or something to bring the show back and keep doing stuff. I think it originally aired on like Spike, or something like that. It was a really funny show. Plays a lot with like college sports and college stereotypes and whatnot. Again, you know, that's kind of my plug for that show, and I want to see it kind of come back. And I haven't seen the movie. I don't know if it's any good, but I've heard good things from some friends. So, like I said, go check out Blue Mountain State on Netflix. I'm sorry. I promise. Now. That's not creepy. Alhu Winja Huguana. Cha Chaus Tanhi Tushidaha. That's really fucked up. Tanhi na quaida shanchir. Aish Tanhi Tushi Shanchitakar. Aish Ulguanda. Sa Damshuana. Wanam Charufadas Sidamsha Shlaka Ma Muwaida Kwati Charufadas Shanchi. Daru Balya Laiwabi Udam Dijamso.
Ooh, the Shausi Shwada. Nasam.
Like I said, you know, like I'm seeing that I'm promising now to actually talk about video games. Every time I play this game, you know, I keep thinking this. It was very gutsy move of I'm trying to think of who made this game, of Ubisoft to not make this game in English. That was a very interesting decision, or that there's not even like an option to play it in English. Like you play with any subtitle. I mean, there's plenty of subtitles, but you know, it's like you have to play it with subtitles, and you know, you can't, there's no. It's all in Wenjin. Wenjin, I believe, is the language they speak. Like Wenja, but with an N ending, something like that. I don't know. I think that was a gutsy decision. And yes, I know you think, well, why is that gutsy? And I don't know. I think they could have just as easily put it in English, and I don't know. I bet people would have complained, but at the same time, I don't think it would have made the game any less fun or worth playing. I don't know. Although I will say I still think that this game got some crap critically that I don't think it necessarily deserves. You know, I think this game is very good. I mean, it controls well. What I really like about it is it feels like a Far Cry game. Even though it's, you know, not a traditional Far Cry game, you know, I mean, it's very different, you know, the fact that, you know, we're in prehistoric, not prehistoric, you know what I mean, 10,000 BC, you know, like, that's weird, and the, yeah, it's got a lot of, huh. That's cool. Oh, okay, so traps don't work on these things. That's fantastic. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my... Stay away from me, you bastard. Jesus Christ, that thing was hard to kill. I have no meat. My lion. No. At least I got a lot of meat back for that thing. Oh, is that enough bone to... Yeah. Yeah, look at this thing. Alright, what else can I craft? Ooh. Upgrade that. Let's go upgrade the club. Oh, cool, it's like a pseudo hatchet. My bow and arrow's a little better, too. Yeah, I'm leveling up quick here. But yeah, I mean, what I was saying, though, you know, what astounds me with this game, you know, it controls and handles like a Far Cry game, but at the same time, you know it's not a Far Cry game. Well, that's... I'll bring the wolf back. Saying it's not a Far Cry game is not fair to this game, because it is definitely a Far Cry game. It's not a traditional Far Cry game. There we go. You know, and again, I keep saying the word gutsy, but yeah, I think that it was a very gutsy call on their part to, like I said, make the entire language of the game Wenjin, and, you know, you're using bow and arrows and spears as opposed to guns, and, you know, it's, Colin Moriarty of Kinda Funny, you know, I mean, I respect the man. I disagree with him at times and on certain issues. One thing, you know, he says makes me kind of laugh, you know, as he was playing preview material of this game, saying, just at one point, he's just like, well, just give me a gun. And I'm like, yeah, but, see, I've not, with all the time I've played this game, I have not minded, or, is that the correct, you know what I mean? I honestly don't give a shit that all this game, is just melee weapons and, bow and arrows. It's super cool. I also really like the fact that that pretty much every melee weapon is also a thrown weapon, or can be used as a thrown weapon. It's a really neat idea. If you're wondering what the hell I'm doing, I'm scouting out this outpost. But yeah, you know, I mean, that's... I guess I'll say it's my 2 cents on this game, but yeah, I think this game got attacked critically, and I just don't think it necessarily deserves the attacks that I think... I'm not gonna say attacks isn't the right word. I don't know, I think it got a lot more crap than it probably deserved, because I think this is still a very well-made game. It looks beautiful, Oros is really cool, you know, I mean, they made a lot of really good choices, and I think they made the time period that this game in, you know, it feels right. You know, like, you know, I mean, it feels like you're in the time period that this game takes place, and, you know, you, all that stuff. I mean, I will agree with everybody saying that this that, you know, like one of the big problems is that this game's story doesn't make a lot of sense, and I'll concede that point. I do think this game's got a weird story that you know, I do think that this game has a what the? How are they? How were nearby enemies called? They shouldn't be able. Like, I thought I disabled all of their. I don't know what to call it. How am I on fire? I'm being shot with fire arrows or something. I'm sorry. I keep almost making a point, and I don't know. Long and short, this game just absolutely fantastic. If you have not picked it up and played it yet, I would at least suggest renting, or if you can. I don't know. I say that, and I forget that, you know, that not everybody can rent anymore. I'm in a the lucky position that I can. But yeah, I would definitely suggest giving this game a chance. A lot of fun. This is quick heal and eat. Get my tiger back in the fight. That is the one thing I'm not a huge fan of, is the, it's like, you know, I throw my spear at that guy and I'm like, ah shit, now I gotta go get it. I don't know. Well, no, I mean, I keep coming back to it, but you know, I mean, I truly believe it. I think they did a great job of capturing this. Yeah, I was fighting him with his own weapon. You know, I think they did a fantastic job of making this game really kind of feel like, you know, like really back in this time period. I think what I was saying before I got spotted in this, you know, people are saying, you know, this game doesn't have a very strong story. And yeah, I do think it's not the best story I've ever played in a game. I mean, it definitely, like, by far it is not the best. But, well, first off, it's not the worst. You know, it's definitely not the worst story I've ever played. Oh crap! What did I just find? Weird cape. What is this icon that's on my map? This little, looks like the something from Zelda. Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry. I'll stop tangenting and finish this thought. But you know, my opinion. I don't think that this game necessarily. You know, I mean, it's really weird hearing me say it. Maybe this game really did need a strong story, you know, because, I mean, like, it's kind of, you craft to survive, and you, you know, that you're working to build your tribe, and, you know, it's, I don't know, I mean, I think it makes sense, if, it, just depending on, it, you know, it's either you can kind of choose to kind of get into it, and, kind of, because really, like, the world, I think, can exist on its own, and didn't really need a story, but I do think the story it has is, it's fine. I mean, it's a little incoherent, but it still makes sense, kind of. Because again, it's just kind of, I think it's more of a broad story of we're trying to fight the Udam and the Zila, and just trying to survive as a tribe, and that's kind of, that's kind of the story. I do think, like, a lot of these other characters that, you know, we're running into, like the crazy, that guy who was spreading that poop on the totem, or, you know, Tensei, I'm pretty sure that's a pro wrestler, either way, but, you know, like, all these supporting characters are, honestly, they drive some of the narrative, but I think, really, in a lot of ways, their purpose is literally to push gameplay, because, you know, we keep finding more and more, gameplay, more, or maybe not more gameplay, but, you know, different gameplay loops, and whatnot in this game, through these interesting characters that we meet. You know, it's that's evident in the way the skills work in this game, and the way the way skills work in this game, and the crafting and all that. It's a very interesting system. Like I said, if you have not played this game, definitely. Put it on your list, or put it on your whatever to look out for. Guys, I'm sorry, you know, I went a little over time on this one. At least it's not as bad as the last video. Guys, thanks for watching. If you can't tell, I mean, I'm having just tremendous amounts of fun doing this, not just the series, but just doing YouTube with you guys. It's super cool, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Remember, if you want to get a hold of me, you can do that through Facebook, Twitter, or my website, all down in the description below. Leave me a comment, and, you know, I do my best to respond to everybody's comments. I mean, if one person says, hey, nice video, and then a few other people comment and say, hey, nice video, I probably won't respond to that, but you know what I mean. I try and at least respond, to, you know, if you ask me a question, or like actually like put something like really into your comments, you know, I do my very best to respond and in a timely manner to show you guys that, you know, yeah, that it's appreciated, and I see it. You know, that's means a lot to me. I sometimes, like, when I get like emotional like this, I sound like a 12-year-old girl. I'm sorry, that could be construed as sexist. Either way. But yeah, guys, like I said, you can do all that stuff. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm AJ Gels, and this is the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video or the other videos on this channel. Guys, thanks for watching. I'm out.